I like buying two-year-olds because, one, I get to watch how they move on the track. I just like to see, too, how they handle themselves. It's an entirely different environment than buying as yearlings. And again, it's mostly how they move. The effort it takes for them to do what they're doing is something that's extremely important to me. I've had a lot of luck buying two-year-olds. Bought a Breeders' Cup winner and probably 14 or 15 Breeders' Cup participants.